What's up, everyone? Actually, Creature23 here, and I'm back in this another video. All right, guys, I'm here with update bracket number 5. As you know, Washington Nationals just sweep St. Louis Cardinals, and they advance into their first World Series appearance in franchise history. I thought that was going to be a tough series, but man, that Washington rotation by Sergio Sanchez and Steven Strasburg, man, they made that look easy, man. And just tell you right now, man, they're actually gonna be a problem in the World Series. You know, like I said, on the American League Championship Series, the battle between New York and Houston right now is already a good series. Like I said, I still think that series might go 7, but we'll see in the next two games, man. You know, if the Houston take the next two games, then. Basically, like I said, I still think Houston's gonna probably come out of that series, but man, that'll be a good ass series, man. Houston's rotation versus Washington rotation, damn, that'll be pretty good, cause you know. But like I said, New York could come out of that series as well. But right now, for what I'm seeing right now from New York, is that New York does not have a really good rotation, so I think Houston, like I said. I still favor Houston to come out of that series, man. Houston rotation versus Washington rotation will be a freaking battle to watch. But yeah, man, this is my update bracket number 5. You guys tell me what you think. Once again, salute to Washington Nationals for their first World Series appearance, man.